Exploitation is a capability that we have. Let's say one of our O3 counterparts are out doing a raid or something like that, and they find a new piece of enemy ordnance that we don't have any information on. What we can do then is we use the RIFDIS, that's the remote fuse disassembly system, and we can basically take this thing apart in separate components and we figure out how it works. That information will tell us new capabilities that the enemy has.